I've come up to Junction 41 handrail, and I was up here on Sunday last week, and I said, you know, I'm feeling in the mood to do it, you know, so I've been thinking about it most of the week, and thinking about it today a little bit. First time I've done an handrail for a long time. I haven't been counting, but I've you know, had a few sessions on my bike warming up, and feeling okay. I've rode here, you know, so I've come from home, and I've just ridden here, so I've ridden up some hills through Alford and stuff like that, through Renthorpe, and yeah, feeling in the mood. See what happens. I've got my pads on, I haven't brought my helmet, but I should be okay. I've done this rail a lot of times before. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't nervous. I have been sort of, you know, riding here just thinking of all the reasons to turn around, but who dares wins, and never surrender, as Northern John used to say, and will. And oh yeah, I had my gloves in my back pocket just now, like Alistair Whitten, so I've got my gloves on. And yeah, just feeling positive about it, really. Just want to get back into BMXing. It's cold, so I've done a bit of a warm up. And less of the talking, eh? It's Keefe watching. Hold on. So I've got a camera angle, the sun's on it. I wanted to film it from sort of over here, but it's looking straight into the sun, so I don't want my camera up there. I'm not sure what I'm going to do about, apart from a run-up, because normally what we've always done is ride across the road. But but it's busy, I'm on my own, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to probably start from over here and curve round to keep it as tight as possible, and then hit, you know, pretty much straight away, whereas I'd normally start over there. But I'll just see what happens. I've had a roll round and a few 180s, and I've rode here, so I'm loosened up a little bit. I'm as loose as I'm ever going to be, and yeah, let's see what happens. Glory is forever, and chicks dig scars, right? And if I spank, you know, thinking about this, you know, my mate Joe Lister, he's just got out of hospital doing something that he enjoys. He's into his climbing and stuff, and that's what it's all about. It's about risk versus reward. And when you're doing something you really enjoy, it's sometimes worth the risk, you know. The risk isn't too big. I've done this a lot of times before, but I'm talking again, get on with it, yeah. So if you're watching, this one's for you. If I spank, this one's also for you, yeah. See how my skills are. Keefe is better than me, but it's not a fucking contest, is it? It's a personal thing. So let's see what happens. Yeah, nice one, Rogers. Have it. Right. Just got to compose myself. So I'll do a couple of 180s, warm up, and then I'll go up there. Not too much looking about it, because I never used to like doing that. Sometimes you can spend too much time thinking, and I've been doing a lot of thinking lately. So it's about clearing the mind, right, of all the bad shit, thinking about the positive. So right, let's see how it goes. So before anyone said, oh look, I'll prove I can do a few 180s, I'm not as stiff as I used to be. I've done quite a few in a row, so that's the main thing, fucking 180 and stuff. So. ready as I'll ever be, just for today. Right. Fuck it. Perfect. I chose a different run up. Yeah, that one felt pretty good. Yeah, I was thinking to just go on path, and then I went on the pavement because it's more of a straight run up, and that's the way that I always used to do it. So why break the habit of a lifetime? And it felt nice and smooth, so maybe have another go, do a camera angle up from there. I'm not doing anything else, no ice picks or shit like that. I've got to build myself up and stuff, so yeah, we're going to start from here. Hold on. We're going to start from up there, and then nice one. Yeah, cheers Rogers. Be lying if I wasn't saying I was scared, but it's all about, innit? Too much negativity. I never used to be like this with my BMX in. Well, I was quite positive, but everything, as they say, as Bono said, Nobbo, all of the colours are bleeding into one. So one more go at a different angle, and then when I save the video, if it lets me, I can splice, edit it out and give it to someone if they make a video. Right. Let's have a look. So yeah, I went a little bit faster then, but I just wanted to get it over and done with. I didn't want to be messing around. Keep it simple. So what did she used to say to me? Marie. KISS. Keep it simple, an acronym. Keep it simple, stupid. Kiss you. Fucking girls don't want to kiss me. Kiss the girls and make them cry. That's what usually happens. Right, one more go, and then don't tempt fate too much. Sort of proving something to myself. I don't know what are you trying to prove? Nothing. I'm just trying to enjoy life, get back to how I used to be. Right, risk versus reward. It's like a Zen kind of thing. You gotta cleanse your mind of negative thoughts. Free your mind, your ass will follow. be nice if Wayne and stuff were here, but he's got kids. He's got girls today, so. And I just thought, I think I wanted to just test myself, as opposed to it being like a big thing. Although I have put it on Facebook, but hold on. Sort of a personal thing, you know what I mean? It'd be good to have a cameraman, because I'm sort of limited really just on this tripod. But yeah, worked out pretty good. All that stuff that were in my mind were just bullshit. Everything is telling me to go back and not bother. Played all these mind games before. Me and Greg, we had a long talk about it quite a few years ago. That's why I just walked away from it. Too many mind games, too much thinking. Everyone's on their own journey. So yeah, that was pretty good. Don't know if I got a good angle on it, one camera, but it felt good. And then, as I've said, perfect handrail really, for anyone. Both sides, whichever way you ride. So, thought, get up here before the sun goes down, because it was my birthday yesterday and I wanted to do it yesterday, but it's dark and my eyesight's not very good, especially when I'm stressed and stuff. I can't see properly, and there isn't a light up here. There isn't a street light. I was thinking about that when I did my little recon mission. I didn't check. There's no street light. So there's one there. Second attempt looked more solid, yeah. Cheers, Rogers. They both felt pretty much same, but I don't know, good things come in threes, I think so. I might just one more go from another angle. I don't know what's it like from there. Hold on, that way. Fuck, turn the fucking camera. Sun's straight in there. And then if I fuck up, I'll probably ride into it and smash my fucking phone. And I ain't got no money to buy another one. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, just one more attempt and then sort of. The sun really, isn't it? This way. Sean's going to Switzerland with Banny and everyone. He's going skiing in a couple of weeks. And he's bought a GoPro. I bought one for our Alex, but Sean's got a more expensive one. And it's got you can sort of fix it to different things. And it's filming simultaneously at the front and back, and you can like splice it together, so like a panorama. But I ain't got enough money for stuff like that at the moment. Got other things, plane tickets to buy and passports to renew, good food to eat and stuff like that. Simple life. Right, the sun. Stand back a bit. Yeah, I've noticed as well on Facebook, I don't understand it. Some of the videos, I can download them and I can put them on my YouTube channel, which I have done. And some ones, they're not letting me. Is it because of the stuff I'm saying or whatever? I don't know. Fuck knows. Fucking Mark Zuckerberg. Get a fucking life. Throw yourself down an handrail. Get some balls. You fucking. So I might not be able to download this. Could do with buying a new camera. Another camera. Anyway, I don't. Right. No fancy stuff. 50-50. Because one of the things that I noticed, I wasn't doing the... It were like back peg first, you know what I mean? Which is not good. It should always be front peg first. So, third time, last penny. that I used to say, and then just gonna roll around then, and I'm just gonna just pat myself on the back and go, nice one. Yeah, I did my Alistair Whitten move where my gloves were in my back pocket, but I will put them on because it's gravelly. So, feeling pretty loose. Hurt my knee a little bit the other day and I didn't realise I'd done it at skate park, so building up strength. Talking way too much. Get on with it, yeah. Tilting too much now. There's a little bit of moss up there and I'm a bit paranoid, but fucking, I'm shit. I'm 41 years old. Yeah, three times, I'm not going to attempt to fit anymore. I ain't got anything to prove, so it's a good start. The bike's holding up pretty good. Oh, Owen, I don't know, Owen Clegg, he gave me the ride on sticker. So nice one, Owen. I've never met Owen, I've seen him ride, but he gave me the t-shirt a couple of years ago with Kez on it. Yes, Owen Clegg gave me that. One of my heroes, one of the best riders in this country, I think. Source BMX stickers that I got with my shit, my tyres, and I put them around there to stop my chain getting scratching on it and stuff. So, yeah. I'll admit it, I was genuinely riding up here just going, I haven't felt like this for a long time. I was pretty scared. Fucking hell. Not scared, just thinking, whoa. And it makes me realise, like years ago, some of the stuff I used to do, I was like, fucking hell. I suppose it's part of getting older, really. Never used to do many bitch runs, they say. Just used to sort of have a couple of looks and then do it. Kind of similar to that, really. But we've got to start from somewhere. So, hang on. Fuck off. Unit 41 handrail, nice one. Nice one for Rogers. He's going, have it. That's what we always used to do, isn't it? Yeah, just going to roll around now. I might go into town or into Outwood or something and just look around at stuff, go exploring, loosen up. Like Wayne says, it's just about riding around now and just getting used to it. Getting the muscles that I need in shape. So, nice one. The old boy's still got it. Keep it. I'm on your fucking ass. He's better than me. He can do flares and all that shit, I can't do that, but Kiefer, I'm on your ass. I'm not trying to do anything, it's not a competition, but it feels good, doesn't it? He's itching to get back into it as well. So it'd be good to meet him, because he's an awesome rider. Yeah, nice one. Maybe I am a hard dad, like Northern John always said. I wouldn't have been on the team otherwise, because that's why you're on the team, Neil. I didn't have kids then. Maybe he saw something in me that I didn't see. It's all about seeing potential, isn't it? Thank you. Over and out. Life is what happens when you are giving it a go. And fighting against the negative energy, because it's worth it. It is worth it. See you later.